War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right. Hon?
I'm hurrying up. Don't worry.
Sugar bombs, 100% daily value
and
of sugar.
Today's newspaper just delivered.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
Hey, hon.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Need to finish making Sean's costume. You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Codsworth.
Ah, chores and more chores, my endless joy.
On the island of Mamba Chow, the nights are cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry,
hon,
that's
we should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
More of the same.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Something that is unquestionable.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
I am referring, of course, to our great national pastime.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
It's a little early to be drinking.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs...
Hey, Codsworth.
You heard Codsworth.
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father, after all.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Hey, hon.
What's wrong with Codsworth?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
Hey, Codsworth.
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Sir, vault's the other way.
This way, all vault participants.
Excuse me.
Head down to the bridge. The vault is up the hill.
Sanctuary Hills. If you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Who cares?
Just help me pack.
Excuse me.
I can't lose these.
Hey.
It'll be all I have left.
Who cares about the stupid luggage?
If you're in the vault, the gate to the vault is that way, sir.
That's absurd!
Hunt. I am
not on the list. Tech. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
me.
Sir!
Hey there.
Okay.
We're not in the program.
Hey there.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead. Here.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
Hey.
And God help us all. You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Sir, we need to send you down to the vault. Step on the platform. Step up.
Hey.
On the platform, sir. Move it.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God! We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks.
Oh my God.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home.
Okay.
Vault 111.
I can't stop shaking.
A better future underground.
Excuse me.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't goddamn nuke!
If we left a minute later...
No,
we'd
no.
all be...
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe
hey,
now.
Hey, hon.
Everyone, just
okay,
head up
right?
these stairs and through the door there.
Just this way, please.
Hey there.
Up the stairs.
Mail.
This way.
Excuse me.
We're all right. Thank God.
All new residents, take a seat.
Hey there.
Mail. Hello there. Well, once we seal the vault, we'll all be getting to know each
Head
other a lot
the hall
more,
there.
I'm sure. Female.
Levels are good.
Female and infant.
Good.
Right over there.
Hey there.
Running some scans. All very routine.
Yeah, looks fine.
Hey.
Just step over
Take
to the table.
Take a vault suit, then head down the hall.
Hey.
We've been waiting forever.
Hey there.
There's some problem
over
with
there.
Our luggage.
Take
They're
a suit.
Telling us to wait.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Hey there.
It's down
See?
The hallway right there.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it.
Welcome to Vault
this
111.
This is one of our most advanced
I'm sure you'll
facilities.
Feel it.
Excuse me.
None
Sir?
Of the others aren't great, mind you.
Move along.
Hey.
One vault seat.
Nothing to see
now
here.
Just head down the hall.
You all right?
We made it.
It's gone. Our home. Everything
Keep
we had.
Moving.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult time, but Vault-Tec will be with you every step of the way. You'll thrive here.
Did you have
hey
any
there.
Family outside
Please,
the city?
These people need some space.
Oh, God.
How long do you think we'll,
we'll
be down
see them
here?
Again.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit.
Just checking
fit.
Everyone
the
off the list as they come in.
To be fashionable as well as
hey there.
A lot of names
Cared
to process.
For the future, right?
I'm glad so many people made it.
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Hey,
this way, please. Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Shh. It'll be okay. Daddy. He's right here. See? Honey, could you help me?
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is, see? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside. And
Everything
put on
okay?
Your suit.
Go ahead, hon. I'll take Sean with me.
Decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Yeah.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Do this. Can't be the only one left.
Hello?
Cryopod manual. Anyone?
dead. Why? Why'd they do this? Oh, God.
Thank you. use.
Malfunction in emergency exit door override. Please contact your Vault Tech maintenance representative for service.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
happened here? Where is everyone? Is this all that's left?
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out? God.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Hey,
enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.